on the 101st Airborne.
All right, here comes one.
This kid for one fall, making his way to the ring from Jacksonville, Florida, weighing in at 285 pounds, Tyson Tomko.
The list is long and impressive. The man that Tomko has knocked out with that big right boot, Coach.
Yeah, but never more impressive than what he did earlier tonight when Tyson Tomko came out and just kicked the head off, literally, of the WWE champion, John Cena.
Boy, he lifts Cena up. I'm telling you, I don't think I've ever seen Cena put down like that.
Cena's got a concussion, but he's still going to fight tonight. Tomko, 6'6", close to 300 pounds.
Are you sure John Cena's going to fight? Because I don't see him.
Well, you can't see me. But you're about to see John Cena.
And from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 248 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, John Cena.
Well, we know that John Cena's going to meet Kurt Angle, the number one contender of Unforgiven. And there's no doubt in my mind that Angle is watching every moment of this battle. Cena taken down. Tomko trying to cover up. Cena, straight right hands.
Cena's out here trying to give Tomko a concussion of his own.
And Cena better not get too crazy because he has a concussion and may get a little dizzy.
Right hand by John Cena. We saw Cena get the better of Kurt Angle earlier tonight in an impromptu fist fight they had until Tomko made his presence felt in a big way. The Irish whip from one corner to the next, and Cena follows it up with a reverse elbow. John Cena, look at this. John Cena suplex, almost a fisherman suplex. The hook, the lid, almost a near fall. Not the near fall, almost a pin.
This guy's a thug. Why do you say Cena? Why do you say WWE champion? How about you say the thug with the elbow drop, the thug with the cover?
I choose not to, because he is John Cena. He's a champion. There's a cover and another near fall by the WWE champion.
I mean, let's face it. Kurt Angle is an Olympic gold medalist. What a great champion he would make once again.
John Cena is the champ, much to the dismay of Eric Bischoff, our general manager, and to Kurt Angle.
We got a fight here, man. I'll tell you that right now. Look at Tomko, those knees right to the head, and then follows up with the right hand, the spine buster.
You know, when I look at Tomko, he kind of came in here tonight with the attitude that TCU had this past Saturday against OU. You know what I'm saying? I mean, you don't win. Oh, baby.
Look at that. Look at that. There's a power slam. Could be over here.
Coach, let me ask you this.
Yeah.
What would a victory by Tomko over John Cena mean here tonight? What would that mean to Tomko's career?
Are you kidding me? I mean, you win not by reputation. You win by getting it done in the ring. And Tyson Tomko, he is front and center tonight.
Nothing pretty about Tomko's offense, but the results are very evident. John Cena, the concussion being exploited by Tomko. Tomko concussing Cena earlier tonight with that assault, that big boot, and now the suplex rattling the body of the WWE champion. There's a cover, lateral press, and Cena shot his left shoulder off the canvas just as the three was coming down.
And I got to give a lot of credit to Eric Bischoff. He's all about giving opportunities and rewarding guys that do great things. And earlier tonight, Tyson Tomko did a great thing.
Well, you know Eric Bischoff is watching this right now with a huge smile on his face.
It's a beautiful smile, too, isn't it?
I think Tomko's kissing Eric, you know what?
Eric did a deep lightning thing.
The collusionary feeling that Tomko, Angle, and Bischoff conversation earlier night made me very uncomfortable for John Cena. And Cena fighting back up to a vertical base here. What impact? You heard it. You saw it and you heard the impact from Tomko almost beheading John Cena.
Hey, can we see it and hear that again? Listen now.
And it's not ballet. That was a slobber knocker of a clothesline by Tomko.
Yeah, he's measuring for the boot right now. How about one more time?
One more concussion coming up. Oh, yes.
Cena. Oh. Cena now. He's building some momentum here. Building the momentum. A couple of clotheslines.
Clotheslines of his own there.
Cena cannot be 100% after that shot earlier. But look at the desire of Cena to fight. The desire to survive here.
Well, you can bet Kurt Angle's watching every second of this. Right now, Kurt's not too happy.
John Cena has regrouped. Can John Cena put Tomko away? Cena.
I hate when you say that.
I bet Tomko hates when Cena does that.
That comes like this when the FU is coming. Well, Cena, he got pumped up.
He got him.
But can he keep him up there? That's the question.
Look at Cena. Look at Tomko. Think about it.
He's relishing this moment.
FU! The FU! The hook of the win! And the three! And Cena does it! Cena fighting through adversity!
Well, he's saying no, no, no. But at Unforgiven, Kurt Angle's going to be saying yes, yes, yes to being the new WWE Champion. It's only a matter of time, boys.
Well, I'm not going to argue that point, the role that Kurt Angle has been on. But never discount the heart and the desire to compete of John Cena.
Well, he showed that heart tonight. We heard he had a concussion, but he still delivered the huge FU.
Well, John Cena has been threatened before. That was a devastating clothesline. But we thought then that the big boot was coming. Cena avoided that. Extended the match.
That certainly was the key point in the match, because from there on out, John Cena was able to take care of it.
That's the key point, the FU.
Cena, can he do that to Kurt Angle in Oklahoma City in less than 2 weeks at Unforgiven? I tell you this, folks, I can guarantee you this, John Cena has never been threatened like he is being threatened now by Kurt Angle.
Well, John Cena, in my opinion, needs to rest up, take it easy until Unforgiven. Make sure he's 100%.
Let's not forget
the challenge of Kurt Angle.
Wait a minute. Angle from behind. Open angle shots up to Cena's head. Straight shots from John Cena. Face and Cena. Right to the head. Cena. Come on, you're covering the head. Stop it. Is there anybody else can stop this damn thing?
You can't stop Kurt Angle right now. This is as intense as he's ever been without a shadow of a doubt.
Well, this is done.
How does John Cena?
Three shots to a man with a concussion and a straight shot kick to the head.
Get some more rubber, get somebody out of here.
Oh my
God!
The angle slam on that steel! Angle delivering the angle slam to John Cena, the WWE Champion, on the steel! My God, what is Angle's obsessed? He's demonic!
He is obsessed. He's obsessed with becoming the brand new WWE Champion. What he's obsessed about.
And look what's in Angle's left hand. The WWE Championship belt. The title. WWE title. Is that what we're going to see at Unforgiven? Is this the picture that we'll see in 13 days in Oklahoma City?